for the second part of the formation of the socks. Oh, okay, wait. I seen the top part.
It was pretty, pretty.
It was pretty, pretty outside. I ain't gonna give it all to you. I almost gave it to you, but I'm not gonna give it to you. Gonna have to wait and see. Oh, yes. All I forgot to say is, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and a beep beep. Beep beep and a beep beep. Turn that baby off. We're gonna just let that sit for a minute. Let it marinate. Let it marinate up in there. And we're gonna see what's happening. We're gonna see what's happening. We're gonna see what that sublimation bees like. Okay. Do you see what I see? And it came through the paper, and this is printer paper. Testing out Dollar Tree sublimation socks and copy paper. Same when they said it works with copy paper. So, we gonna see. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me put you on pause. We gonna get up out of this cold garage. Okay, y'all. Back at the desk. Now we finna see what the doggone heat press did. See how the sublimation comes out. Is it a bus or no? Drum roll, please. Let me bring y'all on down here. Sorry about the bobbing and the weaving. And bring you real good and close, chat. We all gonna get a good gander at this here. Oops, not that bad. Okay. Drum roll, please. Oh, let's get this going. This is the top part, which I did second press. Socks are from Dollar Tree. The sample socks. So you don't waste nothing good. When it comes out bad, it won't feel so bad. That's the removing of the tape for me. Okay. It's the top part, y'all. Oh, damn. I didn't remove the damn tape. And I forgot to put in the doggone paper. Get excited. Too excited. Now I got. Tape on my socks. Shit diggly. This is what happens when you're excited. I wonder if I can press it again. That's a bummer. And then this should have been down here. And the back side. No idea. And I didn't do the seam, so you know you're gonna have seam. Well, that was that. Where's her face? Oh. Womp womp. I need to slow down and pay attention next time. I need absolutely have lime. And I also made the back because I didn't want the top to have it on the back. So, you know, we're gonna do this flip on the next one. Take two.